Yo, it's your boy Drew J back with another video. Today's video is one as ever. And yes, I just got filming finishing that chip video y'all have seen yesterday. My throat is killing me right now just from doing that video and popping right back into this one. Cause y'all already know I'ma scream! I'ma scream, y'all already know! I'ma scream in my video!
Oh brother, this guy stinks!
So if you're new, I apologize for all of that. And there's people literally looking at me through the window. I have my blinds wide open and people are looking at me like, yo, is he freaking crazy? Is he insane? Do we need to call the cops? Does he need help? So look, I understand. You're like, oh my God, this dude, he's doing a little too much. Just hit the subscribe button, you know, come back another time. You know what I'm saying? Come back when you feel energetic and you can be like, you know what? I understand. You know what I'm saying? Let me hit that bell too also. You know what I'm saying? I can get every time he uploads, I can hear the ding. Drew J has uploaded, you know what I'm saying? So you can hear it. And yes, you're like, what is that on your wrist? Yes, I am dripping in gold. It's called Michael Kors. You know what I'm saying? Rolex coming soon. But yes, I am dripping in the thing called gold. I am fresh to death. Just wearing a black tee. Not really trying today, you know what I'm saying? And still looks fresh to death. I know. It's kind of hard living like this. I mean, just being fresh every single day. Like, people like, oh my gosh, I can't even stink because he's so fresh. He made me smell good. You know what I'm saying? So if you want to smell good, come join us. You know what I'm saying? Come join. You know what I'm saying? Subscribe.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
But anyways, like I said, y'all, we're going to get right into this video. It's something that is just, it's just a fun video. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing depression and all of that. It's just me being me, you dig? So cue the intro, DJ Wada Boo Bop, gang gang, even in this thing. Welcome back from that little intro. So, as you read by the title, the video is why do we fly planes every freaking day right next to my house, though? Like, bro, it's every time I want to film. I will not hear one plane when I'm not filming, bro. I swear to God. Bro. Like I said, So, as you read out the title, this video is about ADHD, you know what I'm saying? Being hyper, pretty much. I'm just, you know what I'm saying? So having ADHD, most people, in most cases, they're super hyper and their attention is just not there. And that's literally me, you know what I'm saying? I be in school, my mind is in two different places. She talking about Mississippi River, I'm talking about Mars and how all that water up there freezing and how they got volcanoes but it's frozen. Whoa! You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm thinking about Venus, you dig? I'm across the globe. I am a whole nother galaxy. I'm in Guardians of the Galaxy. I am fighting Thanos right now. You know what I'm saying? I don't even know what happened to the freaking pickle over there while the freaking goddamn hot dog is talking about he wants to get his bun smacked. You know what I'm saying? Like, have you ever talked about a rocket while you're watching TV when your freaking remote is trying to beat you up? And one time I was looking at this other dude, right? A freaking fish tried to tell me that I ain't grown up. I'm like, bro, I got 3 bands in my car. How you gonna shoot me with a freaking machine gun when I got 3 cars and a dog? That's not even the worst of it. So look, bro, I'm walking down the street, right? A freaking orange trying to tell me I won't match. I'm like, how I'm not matching? I'm wearing green and blue. The green and blue is in my eyes. So what are you talking about? That's why you can't see the sky, because 3 times 3 is actually 5. You didn't even know that. Have y'all ever had an iPhone though, right? And you trying to look like, yo, where my iPhone go though? Cause I didn't even know what an iPhone was until the Galaxy 9 came out when I had an Apple 360. So I'm like, bro, how I got an Apple 360 when they just came out with the 11, when 11 is about to come out, but it really didn't come out. So how do I have a 360 when I already had a 4.9? You know what I'm saying? So that's why I don't play with PlayStations no more, because Xboxes is trash and I like to play with a PS1 controller. Yeah, living with ADHD, your attention literally goes nowhere. So, having ADHD, man, it's not a disease. It's not a disease. And parents who are putting their kids on it, on the pills and stuff, I don't really agree with that. Because it kills who they are. It kills their energy. I know sometimes some pills, you need them for, you know, kids to focus or whatever. That's cool and all. Get them a little chill pill for the school day. But if they constantly taking it, and you're getting mad because your son or daughter is happy and bouncing all over the place, you just need to get over it. You dig what I'm saying? Because that's a part of them. That's a part of their personality. You can't change that. They tried to put me on some when I was younger, my parents said. And my dad was like, we not having that. No, we good because I ain't doing it. You dig? You know what I'm saying? And if I've been on those and say I was taking those pills right now, literally, because I took a chill pill before, right? I took one before. I got it from a friend. And it literally makes you feel, I don't want to say depressed, but you're zoned and you don't feel excited at all. It's almost like a sudden sadness, but you know that you're not sad about something, but you just feel down. If that makes any sense to anybody, that's what I'm talking about. You dig? I don't even know. I think I'm just a crackhead and just hyper for no reason. You know what I'm saying? Maybe I don't even got it. Maybe the doctor was like, they was wrong and they was like, we ain't about to give no egg. You know what I'm saying? Maybe the doctors was just trying to get money from my parents. You know what I'm saying? But my dad was like, we're not putting them on ADHD pills or whatever they was. So I was a happy little child. I was bouncing around. I was a little bad little kid. You dig what I'm saying? And doing dumb stuff. And like, as y'all can tell when I make these videos, I am everywhere. I'm over here and I'm still over here. You dig what I'm saying? So it's not wrong to be excited and bouncing off the walls. And it's not wrong to be that, you know, I don't want to say boring, but being, you know, a bland type of person. Because bland, like people who are just like, yeah, cool. They are, I swear to God, they are the funniest freaking people. I don't know what it is. They can tell a joke, be dead serious, and be like, bro, you got green teeth. And I'll be on the floor. Woo, he said you got green teeth. You know what I'm saying? So just be who you are. Be excited about who you are. And if, you know what I'm saying? Say if you want ADHD, pit 8811.
The fuck is that?
Personally, I don't agree with it. I mean, ADHD. I don't believe with hyperactive pills, okay? You know what I'm saying? So, hey, those of you who do have hyperactive. Those of you who have hyperactive pills Those of you have hyperactive pills and stuff like that, man, there's nothing wrong with you taking them. If that's what your parents want you to do, just take them and get them out the way, you know what I'm saying? Personally, I didn't like how I felt when I took I don't remember what the pill was called, but it was a it was something for hyperactivity, because shit, fuck me. But hey, you know what I'm saying? Take them if you need to take them. You know what I'm saying? If your parents got you on it, just take them in, because your parents gonna follow you and take them, because you're gonna be doing all this stuff. Because they gonna know when you hyper and stuff like that. But I believe it's a part of your personality. I don't think pills should be able to hold you back. But that's just my philosophy, you know what I'm saying? So do not go to your parents and say, Drew J said, I don't need these, so I'm not gonna take them. Cause there are worser cases than mine, you know what I'm saying? There are people who are way more hyper than I will ever be. I have met a few and I've been around a few. I'm just like, dang, this is how I seem to other people? I'm worsome. But my voice, my voice is going out, man. This is my second video of the day, man. And my throat is killing me. But anyways, man, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. This is just something fun and just me rambling and talking. It's a topic that I always want to talk about, because, you know what I'm saying? It's like, who doesn't want to hear about somebody? God damn! Bro, my throat hurt. Like, so serious. Let me, my God. But anyways, man, y'all, this way I don't yell so much, man, because your throat gonna go wild on you. But anyways, man, I love y'all, and I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. It's your boy, GJ, ABCDFG. It's your boy, Jay. Ooh, turn it off. I'm gonna see y'all next video, man. Godly. Oh, AB, did I say AB? Yes, I said ABCDFG. It's your boy, Jay. Did I say that? I don't know if I did, but I'm signing it off. You dig? Ouch. I have missed the whole thing.
Alright, it's alright with me, it's alright with me, babe. Woo. Hey, alright. Hey, I see your style, babe. Looking so good, I love your smile. Got a nigga coming up like, let's go out, babe. Said you really wanna chill, said you wanna hang out, right? Well, okay, you know how I do it. Got bag, yeah, I use it. Capture this moment. Got flash, yeah, I shoot it.